Hey guys, welcome! For today's video, we're going to discuss about the cleaning procedure and techniques about cleaning the furniture.
Tips and procedure. Procedure number one. Start by wiping down your wood furniture with a burial damp microfiber cloth to remove dust and grease. You never want water to seep on the wood, so quickly wipe it down with another dry microfiber cloth. If your wood furniture has any spot with sticky residue, add a drop of dish soap to a microfiber cloth and test a tiny out of sight section of the furniture to make sure the finish doesn't get removed. Depending on your wood furniture, you might need to apply some wax to protect it and help keep it shine.
Couch cleaning tips. First procedure, if the leather couch has a cover, remove the cover. Second procedure, remove dust, dirt, and loose particles from the surface of the leather sofa with a vacuum. Or if you don't have any vacuum cleaner, use a microfiber cloth. Procedure. In case of separation, mix the solution a few times more and dip a sock into the solution. Wring out the cloth so that it is damp and begin wiping the dirty areas of the leather. Once you have wiped down the problem spots, wipe any damp areas with a dry. Last procedure, put a clean cover.
One,
always wipe dry the glass table. Leaving the glass wet can leave a mark, especially when prolonged. It can be harder to remove the water stain. You might need to use stronger chemicals and mopping just so. Avoid using hard water. When wiping the glass wet or mixing your glass cleaner with water, make sure to use a purified or distilled water. Hard water contains mineral residue when left dried. Because it is glass, this residue from the water can be easily noticed. That's why the water that we use matters in maintaining the glass squeaky clean. Use microfiber cloth. Cleaning using tissue or other damp cloth can leave fibers and lint. And on a glass table that looks like a dirty table instead of a squeaky. Number 5. Buff with newspaper. Cleaning with a newspaper will buff your glass and leave it squeaky clean. It removes hardened stains, oily marks, and water residue. So if you have old newspaper lying around, save it for cleaning your glass table.
And that's all for the video for today. I hope you learned something from our cleaning procedure of the furniture.